Hey guys, it's Ayin. This is the second story quest in Path of Fire Act 1. Enjoy watching!
Sorry for the gate earlier. I get all kinds of people in here, and the stories they tell to get inside. Not that I blame them, but the city can only take so many before bursting. So, I take it you're here for bolts.
I am. I'm looking for a place to start. Any information you have would be helpful.
Well, your guildmates are being hosted by the chief counselor at the Civic Center. She can fill you in about the state of the city and the surrounding area. And she might know something about Balthazar, too.
Sounds good. Anything from the ground level? Someone who's dealt with him or his army firsthand?
My deputy Ayub is at the camp run by Corinna's priesthood. The refugees there may be of help. And then there's... How do you feel about getting a little lower than ground level to find what you want? I have a deputy assigned to the local smugglers, the Hamasin. Name a case. Not so sure he's mine anymore. But you might seek him out, if you don't mind walking on that side of the line, of course.
I think I can stomach it.
You'll find them at the casino. Tread lightly.
Reports of creatures driven insane by lay energy are coming from all over. Are you going to help?
Maybe with all these outlanders arriving, the council won't need to beg Joko to defend us.
What are you talking about? Our council's kept the city free all these years. Why would they betray us now?
Ahai, Commander. Your guildmates were just regaling us with tales of your adventures. You honor us. It's not every day a Dragon Slayer walks through our door.
The counselor must have misunderstood my part of the story, or she wouldn't be bending over backward to inflate your ego.
Well, thank you for the compliment. But this time, I'm not after a dragon. I'm after Balthazar. Do you have any information on his whereabouts?
The god himself? We only know he's constantly on the move, chasing who knows what. And that Amnoon is essentially surrounded by his troops, which maybe you have some insight into. We're at a bit of an impasse. Joko's government sent representatives of the Morden Crescent to Amnoon to offer military support against the Forged. The Morden Crescent may no longer be the honorable Sunspears they once were, but they would make powerful allies. And in a time like this, we need all the help we can get.
You people have history books? Open any one of them and it'll tell you short-term gains bring long-term trouble.
The Chief Counselor has the right idea. We should be grateful the Morden Crescent are even considering helping us. We should fly Joko's standard and make it clear we welcome his kingdom's support.
We've resisted Joko for years. I'm not about to let him waltz in. And without a fight? Never. It's nonsense! Our only option is to align ourselves with Cormyr's priesthood and the remaining Sunspears.
Allying with either side will only lead to future conflict. Amnoon has been independent, and should remain independent.
And round it goes. I'd welcome any counsel you might have, Commander.
It's easy for your char friend to dismiss the threat we face. Joko is nobody's first choice, but we can't afford to turn down the Archon's offer. The Mordant Crescent are the only ones with the strength to ensure our survival.
The Sun Spear's numbers are weakened, but their involvement could still be a beacon of hope. Their order has sacrificed everything to defy Joko and the Mordant Crescent. They'll protect us from the Forged.
Amnoon must remain independent. Our doors have always been open. It's how we survived this long. The moment we pick a side, we're asking for trouble from the others.
And you, Counselor. You're awfully quiet over there.
There are no good options here. All of these plans are suicidal. I can't endorse any of them.
Spear Marshal Cormier was a local hero, even before she fought a fallen god and took his power. Her sun spears have always encouraged these people to keep fighting, even when darkness is closing in. We may be a small group now, but an alliance with the sun spears would be the light in the dark this city needs.
These people should just look out for themselves. The minute these yapping windbags let a creature like Joko into this city, they give up any hope of freedom. He might be the biggest gun around here, but what happens after the Forged are defeated? Every decision you make has a cost. In this case, all the people have to do is serve Joko forever after they die. What a deal!
Thank you for your input, Commander. We'll fly the symbol of Cormier and the Sunspear Resistance. Amnoon will be a wellspring of hope, a light for the rest of the desert to follow.
Cormier be praised.
Oh, good thinking. There's no way history will repeat itself when this is all over.
I'm inspired already.
King Joko will make sure we regret this decision. You just killed us all!
The Sunspears are a liability. They need our help more than we need theirs.
A moment, Commander. These people are desperate, caught up in a war they don't understand. Balthazar came to the desert for Krakatorik, not for them. But why? Why is he doing it? This is why I wanted you to pick the Sunspears, to represent Cormier. She might guide us to answers or intervene in Balthazar's actions, especially if his goal is noble, but his path is not.
Your hope is inspiring.
Thanks. Have you heard from Tiny?
I couldn't get a clear signal. Guess I should try again. I have some big news to share. There must be some place that's clear of interference. I'll look once I've finished gathering information.
Did you hear the news? Amnoon is to become a sanctuary for all Sunspear survivors.
Sounds to me like our council is just taking on even more responsibility.
Just a while ago, you were worried they were going to invite Joko in. Now that will clearly never happen.
What do you want?
I was worried the council would fail to put its own citizens first.
Who's asking?
Zalimbor does.
Captain Rahim sent
and
me.
They did.
He's under the impression that you
really
have access
is
to
no
Hamasin's
pleasing
network.
You, is there?
Yeah? He's wrong. So beat it.
Listen carefully, friend. I'm here to kill the god of war. Don't think I won't swat any flies that get in my way.
Well, if that's your angle, then you need Zalimbor. He runs things. He is the Hamasin's network. He's usually in his office in the casino, but he's a very busy man.
I'm sure he'll spare a few moments for me.
Bring me things I can't find locally, and I'll get you access to a vast kingdom of new customers.
You must be Zalimbor.
I am. My friends, let's adjourn for now. In the meantime, my casino is yours. Enjoy the Grand Sahil's many luxuries. You spared me from a few more minutes of dealing with those smugglers. For this, I owe you. But next time, make an appointment.
Maybe I should explain why I'm here.
Oh, I know why you're here, Commander. What I don't know is what it's got to do with me. Ilonian wine?
I'll pass.
You sure? It's not poisoned or anything.
I'm offended, Zalimbor. You've never once offered me wine.
Ah, I present to you Archon Iberu of the Morden Crescent. Archon, the commanders come to us all the way from Lion's Arch.
Morden Crescent? One of Palawa Joko's undead?
I'll be honored with awakening soon enough, but today I still have a pulse, Outlander. As I'm sure you're aware, Chief Counselor Iman invited me here to discuss military aid for Amnoon. And just as I arrive, I hear the Council has decided against the Alliance. It's not too late, Zalimbor. Reverse this situation before it gets any more out of hand.
Me? I wasn't even there when they made this decision.
That's beside the point. Here's the point.
What are you...
On the next meeting of the council, your lapdog councilman will have a sudden change of heart.
What is it?
He will argue for his alliance and compel his colleagues to do the same. He will further King Joko's ambitions for the area. Do you understand?
I...
You've built a marvelous casino, Zalimbor. My troops have been enjoying it. And now, they will enjoy raising it to the ground.
Awaken!
It's unwise to put in our affairs.
I'm full of unwise things. But protecting the living from an undead army isn't one of them.
So much.
My apologies for the unpleasantness, Commander. This is why I insist on appointments.
Happy to help. Mainly because now you owe me.
The fact that I'm still able to walk is a point in your favor for sure. And this time of war does make for strange bedfellows. Cormyr knows I've had worse.
I'm only after Balthazar, you understand? I can't be dragged down by whatever else you've got going on.
My organization makes it possible for me to do many things. Fund public works, donate to our refugee guests, keep candle after candle burning at Cormyr's temples. I never wanted to cross the Morden Crescent, but I suppose it was inevitable. I'm grateful you were here for the Archon's overture, so I'll keep an ear to the ground on your behalf.
Very kind. Thank you.
Deputy, Captain Rahim pointed me in your direction. Would you mind if I talked to a few of the refugees about Balthazar?
You're welcome to try. Not a lot of folks are in a talking mood. This camp's gonna be no better than the places they fled if we can't get more aid out here soon.
I'll see what I can do.
Thank you.
Maybe people will feel more inclined to talk when they feel safer.
We certainly wouldn't say no to some help. Priestess Karima can tell you what we need most. Good fortune to you.
You're very kind. Thank you. Is there any water?
You're dumb. You'll die and you'll leave a dumb corpse.
You're very kind. Thank you.
Throw off the chains of your false gods. Join the ranks of the Zaishin Order. Do you know where your god is? Ours is here, now.
Cormyr bless you.
Your gods have turned their backs on. We will suffer no less.
Thank you.
Cormyr bless you. Cormyr bless you. I'm very hungry. You're very kind.
Should be medicated.
Let the festivities begin!
casino staff have placed coin targets throughout the city, especially up high. So jump on your mount and get hopping. Gather as many as you can to win big. Make sure to keep a tight hold on your wallet. There may be some unsavory types trying to stop you along the way. And keep an eye out. There are a few bonus caches of coins scattered about, but they won't come easy.
Vormir bless you.
Teamwork is key. The more you collect, the better everyone does.
Vormir bless you.
Thank you.
Your gods are the best.
Throw off the chains of your false god.
Bless you.
What happened to you out in the desert?
We very nearly didn't make it out alive. We escaped the salt flats right before a forged invasion. Balthazar has turned the whole desert upside down and... I'm sorry. I don't want to talk about it anymore.
Balthazar sees you. Balthazar knows
you. Excuse me. Serve him. Can you tell me what happened to you?
We fled north to escape Balthazar's forged. They've been marching the same way lately, up into the highlands. At this rate, we'll run out of places to retreat to in no time flat.
Excuse me. Can you tell me what happened to you?
We left a group hiding from Forged attacks in Destiny's Gorge after walking out of the Elon Riverlands to the south. We thought we were in the clear, but we were followed. I had a chance to run, and I took it. I still hear the screams. I ran when it started, and... Oh, Duena, forgive me. I'm a coward. I should have died with them.
No, you shouldn't have. And take heart. Balthazar will pay for this. What happened to you out in the desert?
We were coming down from the highlands when we ran into a branded ambush. No one would have survived if Vlast hadn't flown in and saved us.
Vlast?
You know, the dragon? Glint's offspring.
Don't you mean Gleam?
Gleam was the name the bards gave him. But his true name is Vlast. He's a savior with wings. We owe him our lives.
That's the first Scion. Aurene's brother. He's a good dragon?
He carries on his mother's work. Cormyr prays him.
Where can I find him?
No one knows where he roosts. He just shows up to contest the branded.
So Aurene has a brother. That's great news. I hope. Wait until Timee hears about this. Looks like I'm done here. Now to see if I can reach Timee. She said higher ground.
We're running low on water and need to resupply from our oxide stashes. If you could assist us, we'd appreciate it.
These people even let us work without citizenship?
I hear there's a great...
hear the news? Amnesia is to become a sanctuary for all Sunspear survivors.
Sounds to me like our council is just taking on even more responsibility.
Just a while ago, you were worried they were going to invite Joko in. Now that will clearly never happen.
I was worried the council would fail to put its own citizens first, as Zalimbor does. And they did.
Ugh, there really is no pleasing you, is there?
Timmy, do you read? Come in. You must not be getting a signal.
I'm here, Commander. I read you. Glad you made it to the Crystal Desert in one piece. You are in one piece, right?
So far.
Did you duke it out with the fire guy yet? What's happening? Update. Update now.
Balthazar's got the desert in chaos. I'm trying to find the shortest route to him to... Well, you know. But I think the biggest news I've heard is a story about a dragon. Vlast. Supposedly, he's another scion of Glint. Aurene's brother.
What? Tell me all about him! What's his height, wingspan, powers? Did he eat anybody in front of you?
I haven't met him yet, but I'll let you know. How are things in Rata Novus?
It's hard to change people's minds with conjecture, so I'm trying to prove that killing dragons isn't ideal. I'm also trying to get all the dragon lab info into Scruffy so I can become more mobile. It's a madhouse in the lab now! They're giving tours! Tours! Ugh. Speaking of which, here comes one now. Check back in when you get a chance.
You look...
You should have seen Iman's face when he said we were leaving because we were invited.
Kanak, what are you doing here? Enjoying your time off?
Freedom is a sweet drink, Commander. I've been busy quenching my thirst.
You should join us. We were just about to meet with...
Zalimbor. I already know a thing or two about this place. A Silvari gambler who's up 500 gold is just my cover, I promise you.
Now that he's free, it's okay if I kill him, right?
Gentlemen, let's keep it civil. How about it, Kanak?
While my freedom's been gratifying, it's also a little boring. This is much more interesting. Besides, I may have made a wager that the Slayer of Elder Dragons can take down a god, and I intend to collect.
What are the odds?
Let's not jinx it, Commander.
Welcome back, Commander. It's an honor to have the members of Dragon's Watch in my humble establishment. Please, follow me. The Grand Sahil is already back to running at full capacity. In no small part due to your earlier intervention. We have all the finest games and entertainment the Crystal Desert has to offer. Do you enjoy games of chance?
When the odds are in our favor.
I reached out across my network for information about Balthazar, and I think I know what he's after.
Krolkatorik.
You're half right. He's currently hunting down a crystal dragon, but that dragon is Vlast.
I wonder why he'd suddenly change targets.
Who among us can understand the will of a god? I do know his forged army has encampments all over the Crystal Desert. He stops at these camps to rally his troops while he's on the dragon's trail.
So we might be able to intercept him at one of the forged camps. You've come through, Zalimbor. I actually don't regret keeping you alive.
The feeling is mutual, Commander. I'll take my leave now. Enjoy your time here, please. Stay away from the high-stakes roulette. It's rigged.
I knew it.
So, who's up for a trip to one of these camps?
Sounds good to me. Let's shut him down before he's responsible for anyone else's death.
We don't want to rush in blindly. And if I'm going to be joining you again, I may as well make myself useful. I'll scout the main camp, see what I see, and report back.
The main camp, on your own. Seems risky.
Nah, not alone. I'll go with him.
Not the response I expected.
Hey, vacations have a way of dulling a blade, so to speak. Can't let you fumble around unsupervised.
That's more like it.
All right. Kaz and I will check out the smaller outposts.
Actually, I'll leave it to you if you don't mind. I have some matters to attend to. There's a temple of Cormyr near one of the forged camps. You can find me there when you're done.
Now, what's next?